Hi, this is Jyoti from Kinect Technotronics. Now let us see Qt demo on BeagleBoard LC. So coming to Qt, Qt is a cross-platform application and UI framework. Qt mainly includes a cross-platform library, a cross-platform IDE, and integrated development tools. So Qt is coded in a standard C++, and you can use Qt on any platform that has a C++ compiler. To start up with a Qt on your BeagleBoard XM, the first thing you need to do is to set up your Qt SDK in your host system. Then whatever the output files you obtain after configuring the Qt, that has to be copied to the BeagleBoard XM. So we have ported the BeagleBoard XM with the Angstrom OS. So in order to start up the Qt, you need to copy your output files which you have obtained from the host system to the opt Qt on directory. So do this as follows. Go to Applications, then Terminal, go to your opt directory, then go to Qt amp. So these are the output files which you obtain after configuring the Qt. So these files has to be copied to the Qt on directory in your BeagleBoard XM. Then go to Demos. You get a lot of demos in the Qt version. So you select whatever the demo you need to perform. So go to Affine first. Then you will get an output file name, affine. Run your application as .affine with a hyphen QWS option. So this option is included as we are using GUI programming with the frame buffer. Execute it. You will see the demo as follows. You can adjust the scale. And also you can rotate the object. Now let us see the composition demo. Go to your composition directory. You get an output file named composition. Execute your demo as .slash composition with a hyphen QWS option. Here you can find different types of modes. You can select your mode as clear or source, destination, which will change the appearance of your screen. You can also change the color of your circle with this. Thanks for watching this video. For more information or queries, please contact our website www.kinecttech.com.